Okay, so a few days ago, I made a game called Dodgers and y'all seemed to like it. But a lot of people were complaining about the time length of the rounds because you had to play 3 minutes to get one single crown. At first, I thought it was going to be easy, but every time I joined, y'all were struggling.
Bruh.
And I ain't gonna lie, even me. So that's why I decided to update the game. The first thing that I did is the system so that each map have their own dodge perks. It was pretty simple because as you can see here, I made that the script takes a random map and the server storage. Then it will fire with the map name as a parameter. After, the other script will receive the map and fire it to another script. That will take a random dodge bird and the folder that match with the map name. After finishing the script, I made one new dodge bird for the basic map, but this is going to be the only one because the old one are all going to be on the basic map. After, I made the first models for the game and I started by making a car, and I think that it's pretty decent. After, I made a school bus, but for real, the car is way better than the bus. I exported them to Studio and colored them. They are obviously not the best, but it matches the style of the game though. After, I posted them on the Discord server and... Oh, you're still not on the Discord server? The Discord server is Link and Death, guys. After, I did what 99% of the Dodgers players asked me to do, and it's decreased the launch time of the rounds. So honestly, it was a piece of cake. All I did is just decrease the numbers, and now the rounds last 1 minute 30. And also, I made that the dodge part appear more further, so players can see where to go, because before it was spawning right in front of the map, and sometimes you could get this thingy and be right there. After, I guess that you already know what happens. After this, my friend Jack wanted to help me, so I forced, I asked him if he could do the rank GUI, while me, I do the script for the ranks. So now, this is what the ranks UI looks like, and there's way more ranks than before. So players can have more coins, and I already changed the display above the player's head. And if you wanted to see the script, this is what it looks like. Yeah, a bunch of mess. I don't remember his name, but someone told me to make a global donator leaderboard, and it was a good idea. So I had multiple choices, and guess what I did? 1. Make the whole script again. 2. Control C plus V. Or baguette. And the good answer was
boom, bam, bop, bada bop, boom, pow.
And I also wanted to make a unique animation for the first donator. And I wanted to make a get sturdy animation, and I tried to do it by myself. And this was the final result. Yeah, that's when I realized that my brain was way too little for this. But my friend Jack told me about the Roblox live animation that basically make a whole animation just based on a video. So I felt myself get sturdy, and of course I'm not gonna show it to you. But this is what it looks like. Yo, it's me. It works. So it wasn't working well, so I just decided to take a video from someone who really knows how to dance, and this is the final result. Hi, MPG getting sturdy, guys. Okay. Hi. Hey. Bro, I love this. And after making this, I just went on my bed. So I guess that you don't want to see me make 60 dodge birds, so I'm just going to show you the dodge birds that I made in the first week. So I started by making this building for the city dodge birds while my friend Jack was making another building. And this is what Jack's building looks like, but it's still not finished. And after, me and Jack made advertising board for the city dodge birds. And honestly, I think that it turned out really good. After, we made other variations. And we made the interior of the apartment. And this is the next day, and I made the Dutch bird for the classic map. And now that I think about it, I think I'm just going to put this just right there, and you can still advance the video. And this is me doing the script for the map difficulties. So now, when the map will be chosen, it will show the difficulty, and if the difficulty is difficult, you will earn more coins. Finally, I made the new icon for the game and the new thumbnail. And finally, the update is done. Have a nice day.